Brayden Adcox, research log November 2nd. You know, I don't even know why I'm still doing this. Went pretty far down the rabbit hole this time. Dragons coming out of volcanoes, military cover-ups, framed scientists. Wow. Brayden, you should really be a sci-fi writer instead of a journalist. Sorry. I know you're your own worst critic. Well, it's over, looks like, anyways, or at least on hold. Who is this? What proof? What are you talking about? Proof. I'm not going anywhere unless you tell me. Brayden, you really are an idiot.